Hello everybody, welcome back to another Adventure Forward Star Savior episode. Yeah, let's do this. Okay. So there is actually a secret star that I missed in the last episode because I forgot about it because I was looking for one dumb, stupid coin. Yeah. It's fun. And in the end, I did find it. But it wasn't worth it. Nah, I don't really care. I don't really know what I'm saying. So, the secret is right behind the bench, right there. It's called Doom Room. Because that's the best name for a place. Like, really, it is. Doom Room. And I just died. Look at me. I look so happy, but I'm not. I'm not happy. I'm sad because I died. Get me out of here, and up here, and up here, and not touch those spikes, because those spikes are really touchable. I don't know what I'm saying anymore. I'm stupid. Let's climb up here and not be chopped in half by that axe. It's a really handsome axe. It'd be an honor to be chopped up by it. Not really. I'm just joking with you guys. I'm trying to insert a bit of humor into my Let's Plays. Even though I don't really have a good sense of humor. And there's that secret star that we just got. That was awesome. Doom Room. Let's go into the Clock Tower. Which I hate very much. I hate the Clock Tower. The Clock Tower. Oh great, I have a mosquito bite. It itches like crap. I hate it. To the Clock Tower. I love to talk the Clock Tower. Let's talk about clocks. Because that's a very legitimate thing to talk about. I miss the music in this stage. The music in this stage was awesome. It was amazing. And I just failed that jump. It is cool, but I hate it. Because of one little thing. I have to go into the past. And the future. Which I really hate. I would love not to do. Let's jump down here and get another red coin and then fall off. You've got two red coins. Two snazzy red coins. Oh boy, I'm back here. This place is not my place. I hate this place because it resembles my face. And then you get knocked off by that thing. While trying to get a red coin, because red coins are very useful in some random way, and I just fell off again. That is really nice. Okay, let's just fail again, because that's the best thing to do in this game, is failing. And I love my Roblox dev thing. Really. I got a yellow face. Or golden face. With these awesome golden headphones. These golden- Ah! What the heck? That was uncalled for, mister. That was very uncalled for. Oh, don't do that to me. That's mean. It's really mean. No. You scared me half to death. Save the scares for Five Nights at Freddy's sister location. Cause that. Why am I still alive? I should be dead. Please don't spawn me back there. Thank you. Oh god. I hate you, Swamp. You are really mean. I wish you were never born. Let's not get scomped. Let's not get swamped by you. You're just a big square. Get this coin and jump down here and climb this pole and wait for a sentry for this thing to get over here. So that's the past, that's the future, and that was very called for. That was amazing right there. I wish that never happened, because it shouldn't have. Legitimate for me to just die right there on this thing, because this thing is really crazy. I'm just gonna sit here for it to move along and bring me to my destination, which is right here. Now I get to jump over things again, which is really fun in a way. And what the heck? Why did that happen? Why? Why do you want me to spawn back here? Now I have to wait forever again. Because this game hates me. And it takes so long to get up. Stomp on the swamp, retell their mind. Claustrophobic clockwork. Back to the future, break into the cage. Maytown fast forward. Clock tower red greens. I know what to do. Because I am really resourceful. Not really, I'm not resourceful at all. I need to wait for this thing to get into position. Now it's in position and now I can wait for me to get this red coin right here. That I am really excited about getting, as you can tell my voice. And let's go make more disciples as we play adventure games. More people need to play this. Why the heck did that happen? That was not supposed to happen. Why does stuff like this happen to me? I don't know. Is it because I'm not careful? Is it because I'm not a good father? Well, I'm not a father. Am I? I'm just gonna fall back down and break all my limbs apart. Like, that is very realistic. Roblox physics are just annoying me today. Like, look at this. I'm waiting on this thing. This is gonna take a while. This is going to take a long while. You get over here right now, little clock. You clock. Thank you for being so nice to me, which I know you're not. I see a star, but I also see a red coin. Screw the star. Let's get the red coin. I feel popular. Okay. Now let's go to the past. Because that is a very good place to talk. I do not rage. I only cry. Because crying is a perfectly legitimate way of... YouTube is a perfectly legitimate way. Crying is a per- I don't know what I'm talking about anymore. Crying is a perfectly legitimate way to rage. And he is just trying to get his YouTube channel out there. What the heck? I already got that red coin. Little Johnny. And I always fall for that. I get it, I fall for that. I'm so funny. I need a life. I don't have a life. Even if I did, my life would be sad. I'm just making fun of myself now. For your guys' entertainment. Because you love when I make fun of myself. Making fun of myself is really fun for me. And now I gotta ride this clock hand to get over here to go to the past. This clock tower is dangerous. I guess I'll be climbing down that. Going over here, because that's what you do in the past. You go over here, you ride the clock and thingy, and then we climb up this thing and fail a couple times on this really hard thing right here, which exactly what happens right there. This is going to be a long video. You're at 12 minutes. Watch it become a lot more. Oh boy, I hate this part. This part is really funny. This part I just passed. And now I'm climbing up here. And I got the star. Which is amazing. And then walk over here and do the same thing over again and fall again into the light. Doesn't it fall into the darkness though? It doesn't show that here. The clock tower is long and dreadful. Vintage voltage is hard and short. Let us go and do more adventure. And I just almost got thwomped again. I need headphones so no more background noises. Like that one in the last video, if you've seen that. That was crappy. And I missed my ride. Let's sit here and enjoy the moment. As I upload another YouTube video that I haven't uploaded yet. Because that's what I should do. Let's go back to the past. For the last time, I will go to the past. The past is not fun at all. The past sucks. Alright. Let's go, boy, we did it. What is this up here? Why is this here? Do I need to climb it and get a coin? Is that what my purpose is? Where is the red coin in this area? Could be anywhere. I see the red coin. Let us go down to it and not fail like we always do. Why did I just get knocked off? That was not cool. That was unfun. And now I'm going the wrong way again. Because that is a perfectly legitimate way to go. And now I need to get through here. Go down here. And get this coin over here. This lonely, lonely coin. That needs love. Not in that kind of way. I know what you guys are thinking. And I had to die again. Because that's the best thing to do when you're playing Adventure 4 Starseed. Happened again. I don't know why. Why does this happen to me? I have no idea. Hello, sir. I'll take your time capsule because I am in desperate need for time capsule. And I need this star too. Now we need to climb the clock tower again, and now we need to get to the dark future. It's a very dark future for us in Clockwork Town, or just the regular town indeed. Let's go to the dark future, which is up here. And wow, that was very epic. That was a very epic fail. Now, let's keep going. Let's go on to the clock tower. I hate everything you stand for. Oh, you just crushed my body again. But I wasn't there this time. This time I'm going up here. Why does this world have to be so long? It's the longest world in this game. Yes, it is. I have no idea what this game wants from me. Now I will go upload a video. Because I can upload a video. While just sitting here. Now, oh gosh, yes, this is a dark, dark future. This is, why does the same thing happen to me every single time? Why is the music not playing? The music is really awesome and epic. Yes, it's just a clock ticking, but who cares, it's a clock ticking. Significant one way. Now we need to drop down onto this and die another painful death. And see our red coin right there. And then jump down again. Actually make it. Because that's what we do. We make it. Again, like we always should, because this place hates me. Let's walk the plank, which is this plank right here. That is a very small opening. Let's not touch that. Let's go in here. Go on this thing and fail again. Yet again, like we always love doing. I know I love failing, don't you? And we have gotten into the cage. And now we will climb the clockwork tower again and be pushed off like that. That is why I love this game. And we have to climb it more times than you think. Gotta dodge that too. And then wait for this to tilt all the way over here, so we can get up here, and then jump back onto this thing, and then jump up there, and the thing just repeats itself two more times. We will not be crushed by this swamp. And now we will go up here, and be swamped again. Wait to go back to the future again, because the future is always a great place to go. And then we need to wait for this hand to go over here. Ignore Z background sounds. My parents try not to interrupt. And then I almost, then I died. Yes, I am a young YouTuber. Not that young. Survive that. Because I'm a man. How did I survive that exactly? How? Just how? I mean, was I supposed to survive that, or was I not supposed to survive that? I have no idea. There's these spiders guarding my way, and I don't know what to do about it. So let's get our last red coin, because that's what we do best. I didn't even get crushed. What is with this? Let's not get crushed this time. Perfect. And again, let's get our coin. Done and done. So, That thing is open. Let's give our time capsule to this fellow right here. And then climb the clock tower again. Get another star. Now we just need Maytown Fast Forward, which is in that little alleyway. I wish I could go back to there, but I can't. So you'll have to sit through me just whining about this. Because I'm a little doggy. And now... I will jump onto this thing. And then jump onto this. Because that's what jumpers do. What the heck? He didn't even crunch me. He just went up, and I went under, and you crunched me to it. Because that's what he does. Why do I always fall for that? I have no idea. Why am I always falling for that? There's no reason why. I just die. Well, no. I guess I just want to die in this game. Rage. Like I never do. Now I have to wait for this tower, this thing again, to go on its way. And I have to wait for it to go all the way around. To me, which it loves to go to. Now we have to wait to go to the future. The future is important because it's all messed up. I don't really care about it. I just care about saving the world, like I always do. Talk like this in this particular let's play because this place is outdated. I have no why it's outdated. It's just outdated. Like it, oh my goodness. I always fall for the thwomps because thwomps hate me and I hate them. This guy's gonna go down, then he's gonna go back up, and I'm gonna jump down here, he's gonna go down, and I'm gonna go through here, and I'm gonna catch a ride on this, and then I'm gonna go past this, and down here, and down to the last star of the dreaded clock tower, which is down here. That is it for the clock tower on part 3. I'll see you in the next episode. Or will I? Yeah, I will be doing vintage voltage. The hard, but fast area. Kind of.